Larry Nassar. Larry Nassar.
Larry Nassar is an American convicted felon and child sexual abuser who was the USA Gymnastics national team doctor and an osteopathic physician at Michigan State University. He is known predominantly for his role in the sexual abuse of more than 150 girls.